world where everything is changing. Two brothers are about to create something that could alter the course of human history. Or at least Broadway. From the co-director of the Book of Mormon and the director of Aladdin comes Broadway's funniest musical comedy in at least 400 years. Something Rotten begins August 15th at the SHN Orpheum Theatre. Visit shnsf.com.